Here we can see the smart Greeno system here. To control manually, we are having one switch and node MCU, and through relay we are controlling that AC pump which is submerged in this tank. Okay, and that tank is connected to the sprinkler. You can see there. Okay. Now this is fully automatic. Here, if for a demo purpose we have dipped this moisture level sensor in water, if I remove this, this relay will be triggered. Okay, now we can see that the sprinkler is on now. Yes. Now when we put this sensor back in moisture level, sprinkler is stopped. Okay, now we can turn this on and off by manually also. Here I can show you. Now it is turned on. I will turn it off, and we can control it by mobile app also. By mobile app also, here we can turn on now. The sprinkler is working now. Here we can turn off. Now it is stopped. Yeah, we'll turn it on once again through mobile app. You can see here. Turn off. Here we can monitor the moisture levels also. Now we can see here, I'm going to remove the moisture level sensor. Okay, out of this water. Okay, automatically we can see the moisture level will be reduced. Okay, if I'm going to insert it, here we can see the moisture level again. It is raised. Like this, we can control the system that is called Greeno system, smart Greeno system. And one more, we are having a temperature and humidity sensor over here. We can see the humidity here, and temperature is right now.